first impression, Fashion 21 and I the makeup. So if you want to know how I did this look and my opinion on the Fashion 21 and Idol's makeup, without further ado, I give you the Fashion 21 Idol's first impression makeup look. So let's start. So yeah, this is the giveaway na galing sa BSTM 3-2. We're BSTM 3-1, so sila yung kabilang block. Yung kabilang block, kami yung bisita, yung block namin sila ang bisita. And this is their Fashion 21 and the Ido. I think Ido is from Fashion 21. Sister company sila ng Fashion 21. So correct me if I'm wrong. So let's start. Fashion 21 pressed powder. Wala kasing foundation, kaya ito, pressed powder na gumigin natin. Meron din silang binigay na brush from... I don't know. Hindi ko alam kung ano to, kung saan ang brand. Pero, let's try. Oh, alam nyo ba, dapat di ako mag-feel ngayon kasi grabe, laki ng tigyawat ko sa ilong. Parang akong may nunal na all over the face. Yun nga pala, matagal na rin akong nag-video because sobrang pagod na kami, sobrang puyat kami. Minsan natulog ako ng 7 ng umaga, kakaaral lang. Tapos 4 days straight akong puyat. Natulog ako 5 a.m, 4 a.m, tapos pinaka-late na 7 a.m, tapos may pasok ako ng 11 a.m. College life. By the way guys, do you like my new background? Yes! May pa, ano na ako. May pa background na ako. Nag-upgrade na. Next is the Fashion 21 mini brow. Ayan siya. Wala siyang kasamang brush, kaya gamit ko yung sarili kong brush. Hindi ko alam kung nakikita niya pero medyo reddish brown siya. Okay na naman siya. Akala ko masyado siyang magiging light para sa akin pero okay lang. So I'll do the other side. Yun na. Yung dyan na lang kaya ko i-blend kasi yung naging problema ko sa kanya. Sobrang hirap niyang i-blend. Ang hirap niyang i-brush sa kilay. This product will be the Ido Classical Makeup Kit. Ito siya. Ito yung box niya. Makikita nyo, ayan yung laman neto. So, the eyeshadows, and you have two blushes. Ito siya. You have the eyeshadows, the 10 eyeshadows, and 2 blushes. So I'm going to swatch you all the eyeshadow colors. Primer or concealer na kasama sa giveaway. So I'm going to use my own concealer. This is from Avon Concealer Stick in the shade Almond or F101. There. After the eye primer, iset natin siya with the same powder we used earlier. After we set everything, let's move on to the eyeshadows. So yeah, ang magiging transition color ko is this one. Yung sa baba na shimmering pink. Ay, magiging transition color natin. Ah, pala, it comes with this dual-ended brush. Pero, hindi ko gagamitin pa. I'm going to use my own brushes. I'm going to put it all over my lid kasi nga transition color. Dahil nga hindi siya pigmented, you need to build up the color. So yeah. There. Next is, we're going to use this one. Puro brown ang gagamitin natin ngayon. Kasi lipstick natin is red. I don't want to go crazy on the eyes. Ba? Kailangan balance. Yung brown, natagdagan natin ng darkest. So, may mix natin dalawa. Outer V, tsaka sa may... Ganun. Para sa may crease. There. Tapos, nun, we're going to use a shimmer. So, ito. In between the two browns that we use, ito. This one. This one we're going to use because it has a lot of shimmers. I'm going to wet the brush para mas maging sparklier. Just, ano, spray lang. You're going to spray. Naspray ko na siya. Then, you're going to dip it on the back. Pag binasama talaga yung pigmentation niya, gumaganda. Hindi ko alam kung napipick up ng camera, pero makinang. I like it. Tip, kung gusto nyong mas makinang yung shimmer eyeshadows nyo, basain nyo yung brush with a Fix Plus or kahit normal na water lang. Spray it. Spray. And then, you're going to blend yung nilagay nyo dito sa labas, the outer V, dun sa may shimmers. Ayan. Medyo shimmery, shimmery siya. So, I like this one. Pwede na siyang gamitin on your on special event or pang araw-araw. Pwede na siya gamitin na lang yung shimmery shadows na basbasain mo. This is the one. Meron akong eyeshadow makeup set na mas malaki. Marami akong eyeshadow. I think 24 eyeshadows ang laman nun. Tapos may 4 blushes. May 4 ning powders. Yan. Maganda eyeshadow. Nasubukan ko na siya. And yeah. Eto. Gusto lang ko to. Kahit medyo mahirap lang siyang i-build yung colors, pero at sa pag-blend, ayan, pwedeng-pwede tong idol. And then, next is, ito yung eyeliner na binigay nila. It's from idol also. This is the idol classic liquid eyeliner. To be honest, hindi ako sanay masyado mag-eyeliner, pero ititry ko. Hindi ako sanay, lalo na pag ganito yung tip, ganito yung klase ng eyeliner, hindi pa ako ganun ka sanay. Gusto ko yung parang pentel pen. Sobrang basa ng formula. wait lang, hindi ko, parang feeling ko mag-run siya or kakalat siya. Hindi siya bilis na matuyo. Sobrang basa. Sobrang nanginginig. Ala, ayun, nasabi ko na eh. Sobrang basa na nag-run siya. You know, may nag-drip there. So, parang basa niya talaga. Wait, ayusin ko. So, ayan. Sobrang hirap na hirap ako sa pag-aayos. Pinagpawisan na ako. Yun. Hindi ko type yung formula nito. Sobrang basa. Na tumutulon yung pag... Sobrang basa niya. Tumutulon na siya. Tapos, nahirapan ako dahil hindi ako sanay sa gantong applicator. Applicator. Oh my god. Hindi ako sanay sa gantong applicator. Sobrang hirap. Nakapantay na nagawa ko. Sobrang hirap. I'm going to use a blush from the palette again. This is the two blushes. This is pink and this is peach. I'm going to use the peach one. The same brush that we use with the powder, yun ay nagagamitin kong pang blush. Again, with the peach. Yung blush is more pigmented than the eyeshadows. So next and the last will be the lipstick. 21 color lipstick. Red siya. And based on what I can see, high shine. Feeling ko high shine man ang sa aking ginamang eye makeup. Dito sa lipstick, sa mismong package ng lipstick, ito na yung pinakamababa. Ayan, as you see. Tapos pag itatakpan mo siya, dahan-dahan kasi baka masaktan mo yung lipstick. Ay! Ayan, sinasabi ko na. So, Fashion 21 dapat nakapasok po yung lipstick. Kasi pwedeng masira siya. High shine red. At least, sasalabi ko yung attention hindi sa pimple. This is the complete look. So, that's it for this video. If this video, just give it a thumbs up, comment down below, and subscribe to my channel before you leave. Thank you, and I'll see you on my next video. Bye!